I'm just gonna finish the final positioning. By hand. Can we have the extension, please? Abre un poquito más. ¿Ah? Which is also the carrier for this implant system. That's the above. And that will later be used to connect the crown to the actual implant, which is in place.
Right there?
Yeah, 3 millimeter regular diameter.